Hey folks, it's Rick Claus coming to you from Microsoft Corp once again, and I am walking around trying to find folks that are involved with the creation of or the delivery of content at Microsoft Ignite. And I happen to come across Talhah Mir. Nice to see you, my friend. And it's data purview, security. What specific area are you in?
Close. So I'm in purview, which is one of our products, and I focus in on data security capabilities within that.
Microsoft Ignite is coming to San Francisco in November, and I'm curious, are you excited about Microsoft Ignite?
Well, I'm crazy excited. I mean, it's a great place to be, but more important than that, getting a chance to see our customers and our partners in one place. It should be a massive event, and we have some incredible, incredible capabilities that we're working on announcing at Ignite.
Oh, wow. Well, that kind of leads me into my next question, which is great, which is very simple. Like, what can you share for what you're going to be speaking about or the kind of concepts you'll be talking about during Microsoft Ignite?
So this time we have 8 breakout sessions that we'll be doing across Purview Data Security. And, you know, as you can imagine, there's a lot of focus on AI in Purview. So a lot of agentic capabilities. We announced a couple of agents already a couple of months ago. We have more coming. But the thing I think we're really excited about is Purview for AI. In an effort to kind of help customers accelerate their AI adoption, data security, data governance becomes really, really, really important. So we have a lot of exciting capabilities coming in the way of helping you get that security, get that governance out of the way so you can accelerate your AI adoption.
There's going to be a lot of folks that are potentially going to be new to coming to Microsoft Ignite or coming to big conferences like this. Do you have any recommendations for how they can get the most out of the event or just what they should be doing?
Absolutely. So plan ahead. Very, very important. A lot of sessions, a lot of hands-on labs. Meet the experts. I love to get a chance to meet customers and partners and see how they're using things and kind of even brainstorm with them a little bit. Very, very, very important to plan your schedule day by day. But don't overpack your schedule. I find that to be really important. Have some time set aside to get a breather, get a coffee, get some lunch and things like that. So as long as you plan ahead for that week, I think you'll have an awesome time.
Now the last question, pretty simple. You've been to San Francisco before because you were telling me earlier you've been to other conferences down there a lot. Do you have any recommendations for maybe a restaurant they could go to or an area they should go and check out or something like that when they're in town?
So it's great to just catch up with friends. I have a lot of friends over there that I grew up with. So that's what I mostly do. I find the restaurant selection there to be just amazing. I can't think of one off the top of my head, but there's just so many amazing ones. So definitely check out the restaurant scene in San Francisco.
Awesome. Well, hey, thank you so much for taking the time. There you go. Have a chat. I appreciate you, my friend.
Thank you.
And I hope that you enjoyed this one. This was another one of those takes that I did talking about Microsoft Ignite. We will see you in San Francisco for Microsoft Ignite in November. See you there.